Hello everyone, Al here, recording this video to show you how to fix Shockwave Flash crashes in Google Chrome. There are many reasons that cause the crash. In this video I'll discuss most of them, at least the ones that I know of. First one we're going to go over is the fact that Google has a flash drive installed, integrated into it already, and your computer might have another flash drive in the operating system. And what happens is when Chrome try to use both of them at the same time, it might cause that crash thing. To check if that's the case with you, you type in Chrome colon /forward/ plugins and hit enter. It'll bring you to this page, and what you gotta look for is where it says Adobe Flash Player right here. And in my case, as you can see, I just have the one file and not more than one. If your computer happens to have two files, and if that's the case, you'll see something like this next to Adobe Flash Player. And in some cases you might see three files. What you'll have to do to fix the crashes is just keep one of those files enabled and disable the other two, and or the other one, whatever the case is. If that doesn't work, try reversing them. Enable the disabled one and disable the enabled one and see if that helps. That's the first reason that caused the crashes. The second one actually is that you might have an outdated version of Chrome. To check if that is the case with you, you go up here to the menu button, click on it, and as you can see, in my case, I need to update Google Chrome. If you see this message on your computer, that means also that you have to update, and you don't have the latest Chrome version. Okay, I'm not gonna do it now because I'm trying to make this video as short as possible, because there are so many reasons that caused the crash that we have to go over. Okay, and the third reason that might cause that is in Chrome, there is settings. Actually, there's an option that allows you to accelerate hardware to for better performance and stuff like that, from the same menu button that we have clicked on here. You go down to the settings, and all the way down here you click show advanced settings, and you scroll down almost all the way down to the bottom of the page, where you could see on the system you'll see two options. This is the one you're concerned with. If this is checked, uncheck it. Okay, that might fix the problem too. And reason number four is you might have a lot of spyware and malware on your in your browser. What most people don't realize that the antivirus software that you have on your computer is stopping viruses but allowing spyware and malware into the browser, which will cause the crashes. So what you have to do is scan your computer for spyware and malware, and remove them if any is found, and that also might take care of the problem. Reason number five might be If you have any software that is causing conflict with Chrome on your computer or laptop, the crashes also will occur. And to check if that's the case with you, just to remove the settings there and type in conflicts and enter, and I'll bring this up, and as you can see in my case, no conflicts detected. If there's any software that's causing a conflict with Chrome, you'll see it right here. It'll tell you which one it is. What's advised to do in that case is update that software, disable it, or remove it altogether. But before you do any of these things, please make sure that you know what you're doing and it's not going to cause any malfunction to your computer. What I would advise you to do in this case is you can go to System Restore and create a restore point before you do any changes, just in case anything goes wrong. You could always go back to System Restore, and that will bring you back to the point just before you made the changes and all the changes that you made, in case that caused any problems to your computer, will be gone. Okay? Okay, that was reason number 5. We move on to reason number 6. Reason number 6 is might be that your computer is old or doesn't have enough memory in it. And if you upgrade it and put in more memory in it, more that will take care of the problem also, because some of these, especially if you're into playing games online, some of these sites require a lot of memory to run properly. Okay, reason number 7 might be is you want to try using the incognito mode with Chrome, as that will disable the extensions in Chrome, because if you have a lot of extensions that might also give you the crashing error message. Okay. Now, if none of these methods have worked for you, what you might have to do is uninstall Chrome altogether and reinstall it and see if that fixes the problem. That's all I know. There might be more reasons that cause the crashes, but those are the ones that I know of as of now. If you tried all these methods and none of them worked for you, please leave a comment with your specific problem, and I will do more research and try to get you the fix that you need. Okay, hopefully this was a helpful video for some of you. If that is the case, please like the video, leave a comment, or subscribe to my channel, and anything would be really appreciated. Have a good day, everyone. Now, take care.